Hi students, in our science subject we are going to see the first chapter, crop production and management. Many interesting things is waiting for you. Crops: when plants of same kind is grown and cultivated at one place on a very large scale, it is called crops. Two types of crops: kharif crops, which are grown during the monsoon season from June to September; rabi crops, which are grown during the winter season from October to March, and we have many examples for that. Actually, many steps involved in the crop production, that is called as an agricultural practices. The first thing is a preparation of the soil. So preparation of soil is the first step before growing a crop. Preparation of soil involves turning and loosening of soil. It has several advantages. Loosening soil get mixes more uniformly with fertilizer, and loosening the soil, they bring the nutrients on top of the soil. These are all the agricultural implements: plough, hoe, cultivator. It's play a very important role in preparation of the soil. The next is sowing. Once the soil is prepared, seeds are sown in it. The seed should be of good quality, and it must be planted at the proper depth, and it must be planted at the proper distance. Seed drill is a device that shows the seed precisely in the soil at proper depth and distance. Then it covers them with soil. It protects the seeds from birds and saves time and labor. Adding manures and fertilizers: the substances which are added to the soil in the form of nutrients for the healthy growth of plants are called manures and fertilizers. They having lot of advantages. Thank you, children.